floor to the World Federation of Societies of Anesthesiologists.
Thank you. The World Federation of Societies of Anesthesiologists commenced a report on addressing global shortages to access to medicine and vaccines. The WFSA represents hundreds of thousands of anesthesiologists in 150 countries. We work with our member states to achieve universal access to safe anesthesia, directly contributing to SDG 3 and UHC by 2030. We unequivocally supported the 2015 WHA Resolution 6815, strengthening emergency and essential surgical care and anesthesia as a component of universal health coverage, highlighted in the report as one of the key resolutions relevant to this topic. And we are proud to be one of the five non-state actors in official liaison with WHO, highlighted in the 2017 progress report. In addressing the global shortage of medicines, the WFSA calls upon the Assembly to highlight the anesthetic medicines that are essential for safe anesthesia and therefore safe surgery. Of particular note are ketamine and potent opioids, the availability of which has been threatened by legislation that ignores their medical value. In low-income countries, ketamine provides 70% of anesthetics and is the go-to anesthetic for C-sections and life-saving surgery for mothers and babies. Opioids and ketamine are also essential medicines for the management of pain, an indispensable element of appropriate palliative care and of UHC coverage. With 134 million surgeries each year, and with millions more surgeries required to address the 30% of the global burden of disease that is amenable to surgical intervention, it is essential that any plan to ensure the manufacture and supply of essential medicines includes essential anesthetic medicine on this list. The WFSA commends the recent work of the WHO-ECDD in helping inform high-level debate on the issue and encourages the Assembly to ensure that decision-makers understand the global health arguments for essential medicine and the often negative effects of legislation on their manufacture, supply and availability. Thank you very much.